Make him feel welcome, y'all. Howard Livingston.
You're right. How many folks are from out of town right now? How many people from the Keys? All right, let's hear the Altiner scream. The Keys. All right, now out of towners, I got to say something. Y'all about 10 to 1 here, and they've drowned a job. Who's from out of town? Who's from the Keys? I think out of towners got it. But you know, you're on Key West time today, right? And we got a surfboard that's going to be auctioned off, right? When all the artists sign it. We got raffle tickets. When's the raffle? When are you doing the drawing? 4 o'clock? Alright. Coconut Castaway's going to do the raffle. Nope. DJ Jeff's folks are going to do it. Look, we got CDs over there, books, you name it.
I've been around this world a few too many times. But there's one place I never want to leave. It's an island about 90 miles off of Havana. I found paradise, I believe. That's why living on Key West time. Got a smile on my face that you can't erase, and I'm feeling fine. There's something I think you need to know. If you come down here, you gotta take it real slow. So put your watch in your pocket, there's no place you need to be. Sit, sitting on an island watching the sunset down into the sea. That's why I'm living on Key West time. Got a smile on my face that you can't erase, and I'm feeling fine. Every night's a Saturday night. Every day's a perfect 10. When the sun goes down and the moon comes up, we get to
do it all over again.
Y'all gonna do it tomorrow? Raise your hand if you're gonna do this all over again tomorrow.
Some people used to call me the city slicker. Now I'm referred to as that old guitar picker. And if you hang around here, you know it won't take very long before we drag out this old six-string and start singing a song. That's 'cause I'm living on Key West time. Got a smile on my face that you can't erase, and I'm feeling fine.
Thank you, guys.
Howard forgets all the words. We're going to do it all over again.
We get to do it all over again.
You know, the train is going. We can't stop. I got to confess something to you. I just screwed up, and because my mind was someplace else, and I was thinking about something happened earlier today. This morning, Cindy ironed this shirt for me, you notice I had a different shirt on earlier today. So she ironed the shirt, and she said, and I'm getting ready to put it, she said, no, this is for Jeff's thing. Don't wear it in the car. Put it on when you get there so it won't be wrinkled. I said, okay, honey. So I hang it in the car, I drive down here. I'm in here, like, hanging around, and then started talking to a few very smart ladies, and I told them the story, and they said, get your ass out there and put that shirt on before she sees you. and the wrong shirt.
So thank you. You saved my life. It's going to be a lucky night tonight. Help me out.
I'm living on Key West time.
Sing it loud.
I'm living on Key West time.
All right, big ending. Here we go.
I'm living on
Key West time.
Love you guys. Love DJ Jeff. And he's watching over us. You know who he is. God bless everybody.
Songwriter, a good guy. Y'all make him feel welcome. This is Dave McKinney.
The second year I came down here, I met Jeff Allen for the first time. And then last year we had an opportunity to talk. I played here for the beachfront party, and Jeff approached me about it, having some music of mine to play, and I was going into the studio. And I told him it was coming soon. And as soon as I had some stuff to send him, I did. And as I sent him a bunch of tracks, these couple of songs I'm gonna play are the ones that he liked the best and first started putting out on Beachfront Radio. So I had an opportunity to talk to him a couple weeks ago and told him I didn't know if I could thank him enough for supporting my music and putting me out there.
Remember the day, swore wouldn't leave with the hot sun baking the ocean breeze. Warm salt water licking at my feet, the shade of an old palm tree. Outside my window is a cold reality. Snow-covered hills are looking back at me.